We're talking to Marvin Vittori, Julian Joe. Go ahead, Marvin. What are you saying?
Yeah, you're going to see me drop it and knocking people out for my next fight. That's for sure. You know, we've been working. I feel like even after my last fight, a lot of things clicked, and a new version of my Marvin, like, you know, is about to be shown in my next fights.
You know, fighters have evolutions. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of, like, fighters from the beginning, they're like, they have long amateur, like, 700 fights or whatever in the beginning. Not 700, but like 200, 300. You know, their evolution is, it's very small, like, as they go up. This guy, he didn't start out with like a bunch of amateur kickboxing, boxing fights and stuff like that. Just a little bit. So he's growing on the job. He's learning on the job.
Growing in the trenches from the get-go.
Exactly. But now he's evolving. He's evolving. 100%.
But why is it? I'm saying MMA fighters are great in MMA. In a street fight, MMA is more practical than boxing because most fights end on the ground. But why the MMA fighters don't focus on boxing like you're doing, like other fighters are doing?
It's so many. There's so many tools in that game.
I mean, it's not easy. I mean, and everybody, like, such a wide sport, you know. It's such a wide sport. And ultimately, if you even see the stats, grappling will prevail on striking.
Khabib.
Yeah, so
I mean, going on the ground wrestling, right?
A lot of other. So you gotta. It's crazy. I train. I love boxing, and I'm able to apply a lot of principle from boxing even to other things. But a lot of people don't see that way, or like there's not their style, or they're not committed enough, or like. I mean, and again, like I still get better so much at boxing, but I mean, I have
okay.
The best coach in the world right here.
Top.
By saying that, but at the same time, I'm not here every day doing boxing. No. Since I work so hard, I'm still able to put in a lot of work in just boxing and be able to transfer all those principles to the other stuff. But what I'm saying is, like, we have to train so many things. So a lot of people don't think that boxing is just another thing, and they put as much work as they put in the other thing, so they don't get to the next level.
No, you asked me too what separates, or like why I think this about him is also he's completely dedicated.
He drives 2 hours to be here. Who does that?
He is completely dedicated.
Once a week. And I drive another to jiu-jitsu. I drive even more further out once a week, Northridge.
Wow. Now, so, let me ask you this. Top five boxers in the UFC, in your opinion, who has the best boxing?
Max Holloway is good. Peter Yan is good. I'll put myself in for sure. What else is there? Nate is.
I would say. When Conor was good, Conor had nice boxing.
Yeah,
and he was.
It wasn't complete, but he had good eyes. He could proc a good punch.
Distance control.
Yeah, distance control. Yeah. Yeah, he could proc a punch and like and he has good eyes, bro. He won't even slip in some of the shit from Floyd. I think.
Francis, John Jones.
John Jones is nasty, but he's not the best boxer, but he's like, it's
yeah, good hands.
Yes, but like, you put him to boxing, I don't think it would like do that well, you know? But in MMA, he's great, bro. That guy's vicious, anything that he does.
Cody Garbrandt has good boxing.
Cody was, he was very good, yeah.
I'm not gonna say anything on that, because TJ is my guy.
TJ has good boxing skills. He can box.
Yeah, he can box.
There's a lot of fight, but you want to stand out as being the best MMA. You want to be a champion. Boxing just helps.
I want to be the first one to be UFC champion and boxing world champion. So
do both.
I'll make it.
And first Italian world champion too, right? First UFC champ from Italy.
Yeah, it'll be like by the time I'm 35, I'll do it.
You'll do it before. I think you'll do it before.
Just,
we got a lot to accomplish. Big dreams, big goals. You know.